Yes, what's up guys, Mark from Wandering Souls, back with a new video, this time a reaction video for the band Forever Still with their song Rewind, and this is a rehearsal session version, so it's not the official video, so it's kind of the same but different. I'm really interested how they perform this song, if they playing on and on, just regularly and not from a video. So yeah, I'm really interested. Forever Still is actually a band from Denmark. Gonna release the second album Breathing Colors on March 29th by on Nuclear Blast, so they really done that really good job. Yeah, otherwise Nuclear Blast wouldn't pick them up, I think. So yeah, let's give it a go here. Already had my headphones on, so let's make it different, more easy. So let's give it a go here. We have a 1, 2, 3. Instruments. I don't know what it is, what she does, but I think it's the sound waves or something. It's really interesting. Like the bass bird. Really catchy song is. Good vocal as well, by the way. And here we go again. Well, really interesting song, really catchy, as I have to say. Really like the vocal parts as well. She has a really nice clean vocal, really soothing to the ears. Yeah, really stoked to check out more from this band. I have heard some stuff on YouTube, but really want to check out the new album. Really great stuff. I'm really interested how the instrument is called, what she's doing with the wee 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 wee. Really interesting how that is called, because it's a really interesting instrument. Yeah, really cool stuff. Really catchy song, a nice session rehearsal. Yeah, looked fine and sounded fine to me. I have nothing to complain about. Really catchy song. Check out their new album Brief in Colors, which will be out on March 29th through Nuclear Blast. And that's it, guys. Thank you for watching, liking and supporting. If you want to request a song, just put it down in the comment section. And we have a look at it, and if I'm gonna do it or you'll find out. So thank you for everything, and hope to see you with the next video.